something about, we're going to hit the sheriff here tonight, you know. They said the, they did the, what do you call the for the guy who did,
The guy who did what?
The murdered George there.
Oh, George Floyd.
George Floyd, yeah. Yes. He got 22 and a half years. Yeah, okay. But that's a case where Bob Marley should have shot the sheriff, right?
Shot the sheriff.
And the deputy.
And the deputy.
And the deputy. And all those that just stood around and watched that happen. So we're going to go with this right here.
Stop, stop, stop.
We're going to do that again. That was not proper.
Okay.
Thank you.
Ladies out here, and y'all want to dance a little bit? Excuse my voice on this. We're going to do something about some brick house. How about that?
Thank you.
in New York State, isn't it legal in to smoke weed or something like that in New York?
No, they're actually they're decriminalizing it. It's not necessarily illegal.
It's not illegal.
Not illegal as of yet.
Okay, I'm not schooled on it yet, but you know.
So I would not recommend buying your 10 pounds of pot and then bring it to your car.
Yes, it is. Sorry, okay. But those who want to smoke. Well, no, this song came out. Everybody thought it was about a nice little lady named Mary Jane. Tune called That Lady, right? got a little energy.
Can we get like water?
He's thirsty already.
Fucking thirsty.
He's thirsty.
I am parched. I'm not thirsty. I am parched. I'm parched.
Well, I got my
own
guys over here.
Yes. How's everyone feeling in Springfield, Massachusetts tonight? Where are we? We're in Berlin.
No, you're doing
yeah.
good.
Yeah, good.
You'll be yet, though.
See, I'm going to tell you, I knock out things out of tune. Is it too loud out there?
Veronica knows the story. Joe's doing really well tonight. Joe has probably some sleepless nights thinking the words tempo, tempo, tempo. You are rocking it tonight.
And Anthony on his dreams every night.
Yep. And Veronica's saying,
please don't invite
Anthony over anymore. No more Anthony. It's our food bill is too much money for him. I will say, if you ever join a band and you want to have a kick-ass rehearsal, hire Veronica to cater your rehearsal. Seriously, it is so badass. I've never at a band rehearsal felt like I was at an event. Big thanks to Veronica. Everyone, if you don't know who she is, she's sitting right in the front. It's Joe's wife, the drummer. Give her a round of applause, even though you never had her food. Her food is ridiculously awesome. So, big round of applause. I asked to be a dependent, and they declined. They rejected me. I was really upset.
They added up to the kids. They don't want no more kids. They're done with kids. We're done. We're empty nesters now. That's what they said.
Tie a knot.
Tie a knot in it. Hey, but check this out. We got so much talent up in here. We got Calvin, and we got Christine, got Tatiana, of course. But Christine, can you come up here? Maybe even Tatiana can sing a background too on this. Come on, Tati, come on up. Come on up here. Yeah. Get them a mic. Get them a mic.
You want me to stand over there?
If you get some room or whatever, you know. Yeah. Yeah, get this right here, yeah.
Testing. Check, check. Hello, check.
All right. This is going to be really cool, you know. I am blessed with these two beautiful, talented ladies.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. You know, man,
I don't know.
Just a touch of love.
Hi.
Well, I got to reel him back in here. But just
Hello.
You got Tatiana Lima on the left.
Hi.
Got Christine.
You got
Belay. On the right. How can we go wrong here? We're going to do a tune. This is Sue's favorite tune. If I say Georgie Porgy Puddin' Pie, what happened? What did Georgie Porgy do? He kissed some girls and made them cry. So this is what we're going to do. Okay. Ready, Joe? 1, 2, 3. Thank you. the situation. I just need contemplation.
Veronica, my batteria died.
Batteria day.
I felt like the Energizer Bunny. All of a sudden, I went, whoop!
Or this came to a halt.
Estás muerto.
Batteria estás más muerto.
Can we do some
big shout out to our sound man, Shane. Shane's doing an awesome job tonight. And remember to tip your bartenders. This is a public service announcement. Go to a bar and you drink, tip your bartenders. If not, Veronica will come kick your ass. I'm putting Veronica on the hook.
Thank you.
babe, with heavy songs we're gonna do sometime?
Does anyone want to hear Metallica? Okay, thank you. Unfortunately, I can play them, but I don't think for this band. That would be Led Zeppelin.
Okay, we try this. Called Living Color. They did more than the personality, let you know. We'll be right back. a short break. Rehydrate. We'll be back in about a few minutes, a couple minutes.
We'll be back in five.
The 5 minutes, 5 minute break, okay?
Yes, enjoy.
Some horns on it.
The normal thing when you end this song, you're supposed to applaud. Put one hand into the other.
Said he
Using you to debate.
Y'all like that one, eh? That's a take you back a little bit, though.
Take you back a way bit.
Can't quit it, baby.
Thank you.
Notice how we totally missed a lot of that song. Because we don't know the part that
How old school are you? You'll remember that part we missed. We gotta switch up and do a little something else right here. Christine, can you come up and sing one other tune here?
Testing 1, 2, 3. Every, a little more. Okay, yeah. How's everybody doing tonight, huh? I said, how's everybody doing tonight, huh? All right.
Yeah.
Tony sounds great up here with his band. Wow. What a talented bunch of players. We got Devin on the keys. We got Joe on the drums. We got Tony singing and playing his guitar. We got Anthony playing that bass and dancing too. Come on now. So,
you tell.
We're gonna bring this. Thank you, Christine, for showing up again too. You know, she never lets me down, man. She never lets me down. We're gonna do this right. Maggot, bro. Who said Maggot?
Christine's gonna sing, torn between two lovers, feeling like a fool.
Yeah. You say you got a crack in your windshield. Are you crying?
I think you should do Papa Don't Peach. I'm in trouble.
Oh,
ain't the way.
Thank you, Tony.
Does anyone know? You want to do?
Thank you, Christine.
Thank you, Christine.
And everyone else back there, whatever your name is, go.
Okay, we're gonna do this here.
Captain.
When I come home. We got a couple more left in us. What do you think? A couple more left? We didn't do
Let's do Roundabout from Yes.
Peg? You want to do Peg?
You can try Peg.
You know
it? I know it.
Anthony wants to do Peg.
Apologize to the crowd, Donald Fagan, Becker from Steely Dan for butchering their song.
We'll do 1-2. Walter Becker's coming back and get us. Walter Becker's gonna show up in our tune. Okay. Okay, we're gonna get out of here with this last tune. Done a couple years ago. We're gonna do this last tune here. We'll be right back. fighting the crime. She had me running. She had me crying. She had me running, riding, running, riding. Had me running. Had me crying. Had me running.
Thank you.
Mine on the side, on the bass, Anthony Gather.
Stand up. This night could not happen without Veronica, because all of her nourishment, I have energy for the rest of the night. Thank you very much, Veronica. Everyone, give her a round of applause. Take a bow, run. Come on, stand up. Marty, force her up. There she is right there. She's one of the best cooks in the world. Going to a band rehearsal is like going to a catered event. It's awesome. Thank you, everybody.